You think I'm afraid of
Yeah.
I see you have returned. Lord Harkon will be pleased. You met Stolf and Salonia, I assume? Well, of course they did. Welcome to the politics of Lord Harkon's court. Vingalmo and Ortheolf both long for our Lord's throne, but cannot make overt moves against him. Each sought to gain power by using his underling to kill you and keep the chalice for himself. By ensuring the chalice reaches our Lord, you have increased his power over them, and at the same time, deprived them of their little pets. You've done Lord Harkon two great services. Take what you've learned to heart, and be careful who you trust. Now, I believe that Lord Harkon wishes to speak with you.
Sit down and enjoy yourself.
Ah, you are here. Good. Yes, I did. When I told you that I was grateful for my daughter's safe return, I told the truth. But I did not tell you everything. Good. Strong instincts and a cunning mind will serve you as well as blade, spell, or claw. As you know, vampires are powerful, but we have limits. Our great enemy is the sun. And until recently, it's an enemy we've had no way to fight. For centuries, I searched for an answer to this problem. I found an old prophecy written by a moth priest, those scholars who read the Elder Scrolls. The prophecy tells of a time in which vampires will gain power over the sun and will no longer fear its tyranny. I believe the secret to unraveling that prophecy is written in Serana's Elder Scroll. I have ordered the court to assemble. I have a new task for us all to carry out, and that includes you. Come now, and hear my proclamation. Scions of the night, hear my words. The prophesied time is at last upon us. Soon we will claim dominion over the sun itself and forge a new realm of eternal darkness. Now that I have reclaimed one of my Elder Scrolls, we must find a moth priest to read it. I have spread false rumors about the discovery of an Elder Scroll in Skyrim to lure a moth priest here. Now it is time to see if those efforts have borne fruit. Go forth
and search the land for rumors of a Moth Priest within our borders. Look to the cities. Speak to innkeepers, carriage drivers, anyone who would meet a traveler. Go now, and carry out this task. This is my command.
It will be done, my lord.
Any idea how you're going to find a Moth Priest? Skyrim's a pretty big place. Well, back before I... you know. The College of Winterhold was the first place I'd think to go for any kind of magic or historical thing. The wizards know about all kinds of things that people probably shouldn't know about. Actually, now that I think of it, I'm going to come along with you. I've been really wanting to get out and explore a bit.
Surprised you weren't at the last meeting with our Lord Fingalmo. Too busy plotting to overthrow him to show up.
What? What meeting? I wasn't informed of any such thing.
Oh, I see. I just assumed he'd sent for both of us. How awkward for you.
Hello there.
What is it? If you say so.
Herself? Leave me!
What now? Who's there?
I'll kill you instead. You thought I was just a pretty face.
Thank you. Do you think Ancano knew all along what the Eye was capable of? Do you think Ancano knew all along what the Eye was capable of? Do you think Ancano knew all along what the Eye was capable of? Do you think Ancano knew all along what the Eye was capable of? Do you think Ancano knew all along what the Eye was capable of? Do you think Ancano knew all along what the Eye was capable of? Do you think Ancano knew all along what the Eye was capable of?
What are we going to do? How do we save the college?
Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this.
We never should have pulled that thing out of Sarthol. We never should have pulled that thing out of Sarthol. We never should have pulled that thing out of Sarthol. We never should have pulled that thing out of Southall.
What are we going to do? How do we save the college?
Blackbriar at her back. One snap of her fingers and you could end up in Riften jail.
If your allegiance lies with the Empire, we haven't much to discuss.
If you've got the coin, you're welcome here. Otherwise... Nah, I don't think so. Door's over there. Why don't you use it?
Even less to regret this!
now.
There's an apothecary in town, yeah. It's down on the lower walkway, so stay sharp if you were down there.
On the mountain.
These people seem nervous, which makes me nervous. Nothing like a goose chase around the whole damp... I mean, as much as anyone. Not a lot. Do you need something? That's a long story. Oh, what is it? Oh, you're off on your own for a while? All right. What now? Thought you'd never ask. The tale of the great moth priest hunt. Anything good? Oh, all right. Goodbye then. Were you looking for me? Of course. Let's go. Yes? This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Like to
need a ride?
It's one of them Imperial scholars, right? Old man with a gray robe.
Might be that I have, but I can't say for sure. I got enough troubles on my mind just trying to scrape by out here. Can't help you, friend. I might remember better if my pockets weren't so light.
Oh, yes. I remember your moth priest now.
He wanted me to take him out to Drakenbridge, but I told him it ain't one of my stops.
I'm not a fan of the sun. It would be better than this.